16th pole finish. They're in the gate. And they're off. Lord Frankenstein, tap for early speed. Here's Badass Devil going out to the front. Mr. Heather toward the rail as these maiden milers make their way through this first furlong. Mr. Heather, Badass Devil, and Lord Frankenstein stirring up the pace as they turn now. Juan Bravo 5 running a clear 4th. Valid Ash is 5th. Soda Pop 6th. Between horses, Lacey 2 is 7th. And then it's another length back to Mr. Jinxtown. A break of 7 lengths back to Go Charlie and No Early Lick from My Secret Tigers, who's 10th and a remote last, curving onto the backstretch. The opening quarter, 24 seconds flat. So now 5 furlongs on the first line. Mr. Heather and Badass Devil in his 14th run. Those two trading places with Lord Frankenstein waiting in the wings. Juan Bravo 5 is 4th by 3. Lacey 2 is 5th. Valid Ash 6th at the rail. Then still 3 more lengths back to Soda Pop, who's being asked to pick up. Mr. Jinxtown, a huge divide back to My Secret Tigress, and Go Charlie is another parish away through a half mile in 48 and 2. Going into the far turn, Badass Devil, Mr. Heather, Badass Devil going for home. Mr. Heather is under pressure, Lord Frankenstein with every chance. Mr. Heather now third with 2 furlongs to go. Lacey 2 and James Graham, 3 lengths adrift. Valid Ash has been pulled to the stand side for a clear run. Valid Ash in the lime cap as they turn for home. 3/4, 1:15 and 1. They're into the stretch. Badass Devil, tackled by Lord Frankenstein. Between horses, Lacey 2. Valid Ash with a late gain on the outside. Then Mr. Heather, final 16th. Badass Devil just in front. Valid Ash and Lord Frankenstein up to the 16th pole finish. Badass Devil and Valid Ash. Valid Ash to get and beat Badass Devil, who played second fiddle yet again. Lord Frankenstein, Lacey 2, and Soda Pop.